I'll speak now total immersion Anglais. Back to the frontier of the British territories expansionation here into France, because the British territories have expanded so far into the population, of ownership of property, and we are in this population spread war. And in the population spread war, we have only one choice, and that is to change the language of France immediate to English. Now you'll say, well, why would we be their language? That would be retarded. Why would we switch to them? The reason you switch to them is to know what your enemy is saying. First and foremost, when you are in the store and you are walking down the aisles at the grocery, you need to know exactly what they are saying, don't you? You need to realize the hurt that they carry, the hurt on their selves, in their voice and their tonations, and also what they are saying about you. You need to realize that they, overall, on majority, are creating a serfdom territory of persons. You need to also realize that means they are getting into an ownage state. An ownage state. They bought out easy, they bought your land easy, they bought your houses easy for very cheap prices, and you gave it to them. And so now you are looking at all of these overdone rich property owners from Britain. The only way to get out of it is now we take the American Anglais and we fight it there. We fight it American Anglais to British Anglais. And you learn. The French will learn. We will not lose the French language. It won't go anywhere. But we will learn. All of us will learn from this experience. So what am I saying? The American Anglais has to be changed. We need the Figaro, the newspaper, main newspapers to be changed into American Anglais immediately. And that will be, yes, we know. That's exactly what it is. We know what you're up to. We are Americans now, turning suit and fighting against the British. The Tea Party is still going on. So, to my brother there, he's there in the Bay Area in his kingdom, his little kingdom of France, has already begun. So, he can set that up as he can make that already a sovereign kingdom of France at that location. I presume the political parties already of that area, region, will give him that. So it's total immersion American Anglais. Now, American Anglais is not British Anglais. We're different people. We have different humor. And so it is going to be that type of a war. And it is one they don't necessarily like. You know, the British are not necessarily there living in America, are they? So we are here as your allies. We are here as your protectorate to regain France. And what then? Yeah, we can't have any more of the population of. We can't have any more of the population of. The serious side of me, they just can't be going over here and living, setting up shop, and fish and shipping, or in continuance. That's not going to be going on. So, what else? Yeah, so the new kingdom of France set up there in that little town there. I was thinking also a dual town. He could set up the exact same town. In the south of France, there near Arles, there is space for it. So he can make a twin city exact copy, and that will be the placement of the American Anglais kingdom. The foothold of where it is, you know, where he just lives, you know. So that'll be it. and that will be helpful with all kinds of things. You know, go visit a drive by or whatever. You know, it's just a person in a village. You know, so it could be interesting to have something like this. And that would be also houses available to members of the peerage aristocracy quickly, much sooner than some of these castles. So what else? I was thinking already, this is kind of an odd scenario entry into a kingdom. It is quite Oz-ish, isn't it? Like Wizard of Oz. I imagine there, the Emerald City. He is must be feeling that he is that he is pulling the strings of it, and everybody wants answers. So I don't know how to make the political form there in the Bay Area actually calm down, because it is quite an excited group. We just have to get them to calm down, maybe do go hourly by hourly. We can have shows there also, over the summertime. It could be during the summertime, have different events, but it has to be ordered. You can have your, it's certain you can have your drag queens out, 1 to 2 o'clock, and they can have their shows and entertain on the new political forum, because this is a new kingdom we are starting. And so it is an extravagant gift to the world. And many people need this political journey release in entertainment. So that is a way also to make sure it doesn't turn into anything blue meanie or any terrible event of a bunch of drunks hanging out on the streets, and winos just having smoking joints everywhere, claiming it is Woodstock again. I don't want any of this action going on. I'm preferring much more of some kind of a schedule, I will say, some kind of a plan throughout the day, and real political talk of its journey going on from political leaders also there visiting. He can also already begin the line, and when I'm saying the line, I mean the line of businessmen right there from the Bay Area that he is planning on bringing into the kingdom. So I expect that entry of how he will give permission. So he will give that permission line, very similar to the Saudi Arabian methodology. It's one of trust, and it's one of stature that is working and has been working for many, many years, and is one that we can all watch in action as it goes on. And I think it will not look so much as a funny, game toy, because it does look at it from a distance sometimes. But perhaps the respect will be earned from those moments. So that will be something also. We kind of need the TV channels there from the local Bay Area to we need a schedule somehow, schedule made for when the TV channels arrive for those events. And so somebody needs to plan that out. And I can't do everything, so there's a little bit of it, yeah. I don't know, I'm not funny right now. But back to that arranged marriage thing, the arranged marriage show. Obviously I want the women before to have acknowledged that they would choose one of the three men anyway, that is setting them up to do all these ridiculous tricks. So, because the humiliation factor of a woman on stage for some reason extremely enjoying to the population, and I don't know why, but it's enjoying for me also to watch or think about watching. So we can't really go away from it, can we? Anyway, so there we go. I think the light bulb left the room.